Hello. Today we are in front of Chipotle.
Can you see it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we are at Chipotle. And we are going to play tonight to see Christian Keyes.
Yeah.
What's the name
Darrin
of it?
Darrin Henson. It's if only she knew, or it's called If She Only Knew.
If
it's one of those.
Knew.
It's a variation of something like that. But after we leave from here, we're on our way to get on the highway and head up. It's only about 30 minutes from here, so ish, give or take, or so.
So we got some bowls.
What kind of meat did you get?
Bowl.
Oh.
And what did you
I got
get?
Chicken.
Chicken bowl. Just something little, just a little bite, you know. You know what I'm saying?
Because the play is 3 hours long.
And some lemonade.
I make Sprite and lemonade in mine. Who is all these people?
Good day, and we're back.
We're on the road now. Juki's driving. Heading out to the play. So hopefully there are no assigned seats. So hopefully we're trying to get in the first one, the two rows to get a good view. Don't know yet if we can record in there. If not, we'll get some footage on the telephone. First row, we still waiting on show to start, but I think this band is gonna come and blast us out.
When it starts.
She over here going through a thing because the show ain't started yet. It's only 20 minutes ish behind schedule, but show business is always
ready to have a good time. How many came to see Christian Keyes tonight?
Is he she?
Good. Me and Nisha got the picture with Christian Keyes, and my hand was shaking so bad while I was taking. That's why it's so damn blurry. But